field it clean with new next generation Pennzoil motor oil. Turn your engine into a self-cleaning engine. Not just oil, Pennzoil. Find Pennzoil now at your local Navy exchange. Watch on the taxiway taking off right now with a small engine. That is the PBS TJ100 engine. This is the most powerful jet sailplane in the world. And the engine installation was designed by Bob Carlton. As he climbs, let me tell you a little bit more about another of our great sponsors. Southern New Hampshire University wants to welcome you to the show. Southern New Hampshire University recognizes the many military personnel here today and appreciates their efforts in the United States and abroad. Southern New Hampshire University has been recognized for the second straight year as a military-friendly school, and we invite you to visit the booth here to learn more. We're proud to offer a wide variety of undergraduate and graduate degrees, including a suite of MBA offerings, one of which is project management. Let SNHU help you gain an edge in the job market. Enjoy the show and stop by Southern New Hampshire University's booth today. Bob Carlton's climbing, and in just a moment, we're going to bring the music up, and you're going to get a chance to see and hear a wonderful, wonderful flight by a gentleman who, by the way, is a rocket scientist. Now, ladies and gentlemen, turn your attention, please, to the sky as we welcome Bob Carlton to our show. Thank you. comes the man who is a rocket scientist in real life with Act Two, Bob Carlton. Down. early. Bob Carlton, a rocket scientist for a major laboratory. From Albuquerque, New Mexico, a member of the Soaring Society of America and the International Council of Air Shows. He's been flying air professionally since 1993. Let me tell you about mechanics wear. If your next mission demands a glove that protects you from the elements while improving your grip and dexterity, mechanics wear has the gloves you need. Our high-performance gloves are strategically designed using the most advanced materials.